Hello, this is Gary Wishon, the disgruntled heathen. Lately, even I, someone who does not spend a lot of time scanning the entire internet, I'm not some internet junkie. I like what I like, and then I move on because I have a life. Has been noticing a trend, a clickbaity trend. Atheism is dying out. Down below, I'm going to put an article from The Independent that implies that because of birth rates, atheism is going to die out. And somehow, because of a couple of YouTube atheists not doing atheist videos anymore, because they said everything they had to say, atheism is dying out. Oh no! I, like a lot of people, I'm not going to try to talk from a position of authority. I am not committed to doing any research. This is just something I believe. Don't give a flying fuck. Everyone else in the world could become a Christian or a Muslim or what have you, and I will still be me. No one becomes an atheist because it's popular. It's not something you aspire to be because you want to fit in with everyone else. It's something you can get persecuted for. Just ask any atheist who's in an Islamic country. It's something you could be at least alienated from your family, but people still become atheists. Why? It's not an easy thing to be. A friend of mine once said that he was considering becoming an atheist, and I told him no. This is not something you do on a whim. This is not something you just say, all right, I'm an atheist, and not think about before you say that you are. Because the first time he had any trouble, he could have just said to himself, God's punishing me, and I'm a Christian again. It takes commitment to the truth. See, I was a deist for years. I was an atheist, and an anti-theist before that. I was an anti-theist because I'm a history geek, and the more you read about history, the more shocked and saddened you are by humanity. To me, religion has always been something to make good people do bad things, and bad people feel good about doing it. I only became a theist because I love mental gymnastics. Thinking is something I like to do. I'm a wannabe writer, and I used that to embrace deism for years, till I stumbled across Thunderfoot, why people laugh at creationists. And I saw that, realized, I'm just pulling shit out my ass and calling that God. Not going to do that anymore. And my story can't possibly be one in a million. There's thousands and thousands of people having a similar experience. And for everyone who says atheism is dying out because of birth rates, I have to ask you one question. Where do you think atheists came from? There's millions upon millions of people getting bitch slapped and having the quality of their lives destroyed, and sometimes having their lives taken because of religion. Do you think that's going to change? Atheist motto is the quickest way to become an atheist is read religious books. Read the Bible, read the Quran. A quicker way is to be bitch slapped and abused and tortured by the religion of your community. People don't seem to take that into consideration. Worldwide population of atheism is dropping. That's safe to say if you don't stop to think about the people who have to keep their mouth shut. People who are in a religious controlled community, whether it be an out and out theocracy, or ones who live in a secular country with a very small s and is controlled by religious communities. Bangladesh comes to mind. Bangladesh is a secular country on paper, but in real world application, it's Muslim extremists. There are atheists. Numbers of atheists growing in these communities. People are brave enough to at least admit under anonymity that they're atheists. And as I said it 100 times, I'll say it 1,000,000 more afterwards. If atheism can grow in an Islamic country, it can't be stopped anywhere. I don't give a shit about birth rates. I don't give a shit about popularity. Each and every day, somebody is waking up to the fact that, gee, maybe this is all bullshit, and I don't like to embrace bullshit. So I'm not afraid of atheism going away. Even if it did, I'd still be me. And I won't change because of popularity of another subject. I will always be me, and I refuse to let anyone change me or expect me to change because of popularity of anything. If I change, it's my decision, and I'm not alone. And I know that all too well. And as for atheists who are tired of doing atheist videos, I thank them for everything they've done. But I'm sure even they would admit that there's no shortage of other atheists taking their place. As atheism is unstoppable, it's going on for some reason, race shit. Have fun. I'm getting really bored as fuck about that. But as he does that, there's Godless Cranium to fill the void. There's millions more that I'm undoubtedly missing out on. Just because it's not popular on YouTube doesn't mean it's not still happening. There's more things going on in this world than just the internet. So if there's anyone out there who for some reason is concerned about atheism disappearing, don't. Till next time, goodbye.